walking the Madison Square Garden when I was 5 years old, and it was in a different place. And I saw Gene Autry singing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Wow!
And I didn't know I was going to be here 65 times. And I thank you very much for making this possible. Thank you.